Today, I'll be showing you how to set up a member count bot in your Discord server. Start by heading to the member count page. I'll leave a link in the description. Press invite. You may need to sign into your Discord account. Select a server for the bot, then press continue. Authorize. Verify that you're not a bot. Switch back to Discord. The member count bot should now be added. Go to a text channel the bot has access to. The general chat should work. Type in M! Exclamation mark, setup with no spaces, then press enter. Your server stats will now be generated. Delete any channel you don't want. Move the channels or category to your desired location. If you want to add a server goal, then create a new voice channel. Name the channel to your goal member count. Make the channel private, then allow access to a bot to prevent people from being able to connect. Create the channel. Drag it to the appropriate location. Your Discord server stats should now be working.